AI-powered search tool has now been introduced for users in India too. Initially launched in the United States, the search Generative Experience is now rolled out in India and Japan. It is available in English and Hindi in India. The company had introduced the feature in its blog post in December 2022. As per Google, the objective of the feature is to introduce more natural and intuitive ways to search and explore information, just like people would do in the real world. Real-time data from local sources will help in getting information that is more accurate and relevant. The tool will help users to understand a topic faster and uncover new topics and insights. Users will be able to switch from English to Hindi with the help of a language toggle button, or even listen to the response to their query with text-to-speech by tapping the listen button. Soon, users will also be able to tap the microphone in conversational mode and ask the follow-up questions rather than typing them. SGE has been brought as an experiment in search labs. Not only can you use it, but you can also share your feedback about your experience with the company. It will also be interesting to see how SGE competes with Microsoft's Bing. What do you think of this newly launched tool? Do tell us in the comments. And stay tuned to Gadgets 360 for all things tech.